Partially illustration was what people would use as pictures these days. These days, what you do is, you want a design, you want to buy it, whatever it is, you go to Jumia, or you go to a designer's page, you check out what you want to buy, or you look through your notebook, or whatever design, just like we're having on this set right now. But those days, it wasn't that simple. It started, or it starts with illustrations. So people will come in, they'll be walk-ins or cocktail parties or whatever it is, and we'll look through fashion illustration, illustrated designs. And by so doing, they see themselves in it and they pick what they want. And whatever it is that they want to change, they will tell the designer, and of course, it comes out the way they want it to be. So, the thing is, it developed over time to be the only thing that a lot of designers the mass media market, and of course, a host of other people used to get out their ideas. For instance, Vogue. Vogue that we know now, we have Vogue Italy, Vogue, Vogue British, whatever it is. What they used to use was illustration. So, what that means is, as much as it's technical and it has its uses, it's also an art form. Hope you understand what art form means. Unless you start to see your design. designs, and of course yourself that way, I don't know, you might not really make as much mark as you're supposed to. So the major thing here is fashion illustration or fashion at all should be treated as an art form. So today we might be doing just little demonstrations, so that's why we have our A4 paper. Because so if you have your notepads, your pencils, erasers, we are good to go.
He didn't get the memo.
Just need to get some demonstration.
Thank you.
image. The default. So one bigger circle, one creates chaos and happy one.
Wow.
Yes. Getting tired already, it means you're not doing it right. If you're enjoying it, if you're getting tired already, you're not doing it right. Yes. Somewhere where that happiness, rage, joy,
couldn't tell.
annoyance, bring it out on that paper. Be angry with your paper, be angry with your pencil. Yes, exactly, like that. And just... You're not trying to draw everything as it should be. major thing is, like I said, the major details. Just capture the outline. Because the truth is, fashion in fashion, it is about shapes. It's about silhouettes. So you capture the silhouettes, you capture the shape, you already have the dress. And the rest is easy. So you are going to draw that dress and put a face on it and a hat. Yes. Very, very simple. So we drew circles, right? We can just do this. Yeah, I need 700.